Once upon a time in a magical kingdom, there lived a little fairy named Zimal. She was tiny with shimmering wings, and she had the kindest heart in all the land. Zimal loved to help others and always put their needs before her own. One day, Zimal was flying over the forest when she heard a loud noise coming from a nearby bush. She flew closer to investigate and found a bird who had fallen from its nest. The poor bird was injured and couldn't fly. Zimal felt sorry for the bird and decided to help. She quickly used her magical powers to heal the bird's injuries. The bird was so grateful to Zimal that she asked if she could join Zimal on her journey. Zimal happily agreed, and the two became best friends. They traveled together through the mystical kingdom and helped all creatures in need. They visited the sick and the poor, brought food and water to the thirsty and fed the hungry. One day, they met a small caterpillar who was hungry and couldn't find any food. Zimal and her friend decided to take the caterpillar with them and look after her until she grew into a beautiful butterfly. The journey with her newfound friends taught Zimal the value of kindness and the importance of helping others. And as they continued traveling, they met more creatures needing their help, and Zimal was always there, ready to lend a hand. From that day on, Zimal, the innocent, kind-hearted fairy, continued to spread love and joy throughout the kingdom, helping all who were in need and bringing happiness wherever she went.